enough, they'll remember. Ah, I remember playing the demo of this like crazy. This has such a 90s feel to it. I'm in love. I don't know what I did, but I apparently did it. Well, not a very good job of it, but oh god, the audio is so bad. Okay, so you can't hold jump and try to turn at the same time. I just learned that. Turn. Oh man. This game is a lot different than I remember. This is crazy. I, however, do remember this course from the demo, though. Oh. Guess I'm gonna go ahead and go to the next round. Alright, let's see. Now that I know a little bit more, let's see how this goes. Oh. Learning some controls now. Oh, I didn't even know you could crash in this game. Oh, this is bad.
Thank you.
the controls are so bad. Last place. Oh my god, that was terrible. Not do terrible. Well, I think I figured out how to do something now, so as long as I can do something both rounds, I shouldn't do terrible. That was terrible. Oh, I was just about to say, I'm not last. Well, look, I'm still not last. But I'm also not doing very good. Holy, that is hard. Was anyone good at this game? Oh man, this is so bad. I'm doing so bad. Oh no. Always loved the soundtrack on this game though. I think that was one of the standout parts of it. Maybe you can overlook the controls and stuff just because of the soundtrack itself. And the irritation that is these trees. I swear that's how I've landed every time. I've landed that same way every time, but that time I decided to, you know, turn into a rolling ball of snow when I hit the ground. Yeah, I'm out. That was, oh my god, that was terrible. So, I think that's where I'm going to leave this video. I'm utterly disappointed in myself. Yeah, that's... Wow, this game's much different than I remember. Soundtrack is still the same. Still, you know, as good as I remember. The rest of it, though, wow. Just wow.